Begin tonight with breaking news. Fire crews making quick work on a brush fire in the Gorman area. It hit the flames pretty hard from the air and on the ground. The Franklin fire was reported around 5:40 tonight.
Well, it's near State Route 138 and Quail Lake Road just off the 5 freeway. It quickly burned through heavy brush in a remote area. So far, it's only listed at about 5 acres after a major aerial assault.